To allow or deny specific apps to access your video's library, in Windows 10 Home, open Settings, click or tap Submenu icon, and then click or tap Settings. Select Privacy, and then scroll down Privacy screen, find Videos, and then tap Videos. On choose which apps can access your videos library, select or tap switch on the apps you want to allow or deny. To allow, tap switch until on. For example, in camera apps, tap switch until on to allow or tap switch until off to deny. Some apps need to access your videos library to work as intended. Turning off an app here may limit what it can do. The following built-in app always has access to your videos library. Photos. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.